If you haven't ventured out of your air conditioning today, it is hot out there and it is getting even hotter.
We're just going to keep going. Come tomorrow and Wednesday, some rain's going to help cool us down a little bit.
Okay.
But later this week, it's going to be dangerously hot. Mm. We're talking temperatures topping out in the mid-90s and heat index values later this week over 100 degrees. So it's going to be dangerously hot if you're outside, if the pets are outside for long, elderly. A lot of things to keep an eye out for later on this week. Maybe cooling off a little bit some of these days with some rain. We'll show you that coming up in just a bit. A live look in downtown Jackson. Lots of sunshine. No rain here, but other areas have seen some good rain earlier today. We're at 89 right now in Jackson. Excuse me. You can see here on Doppler radar that the storms are mainly off to the east at this point. Oakland and Wayne counties getting in on the action. Still have some decent rain falling just northeast of Howell, but that's shifting off to the east. A couple of stray showers still trying to fire off in parts of Washtenaw County. But with this unstable air mass still in place, I'm still not going to rule out a shower or storm trying to develop this evening, but I think the worst of it's over. What we had earlier was a pretty good dose, and we'll get more come tomorrow. Pair of eights right now in Lansing, 87 Mason, 80 in Owosso. A little bit cooler there as they did have some rain move through not too long ago. That number is likely going to go up a couple of degrees before the sun sets. Same with Howell. They're now down to 81 with that rain cool there, but still very muggy out there. You factor in the humidity and it feels like the low to mid 90s in some spots. 95 current heat index in Ann Arbor, 94 right now in Jackson. Again, later on this week, these numbers will be about 10 degrees higher. That's how hot it's going to get as we head towards the weekend. Let's talk about that rain that we had. All these showers and storms firing off with that instability. So those are moving off to the east, but the remnants of Barry are also going to be impacting our weather as early as tomorrow. Moisture is going to be surging into the Great Lakes State, bringing us a few showers, maybe a couple of thunderstorms. You'll see future track ending any rain that's out there this evening by about 11 or midnight. Then we should be dry overnight tonight. As for tomorrow, I think that we are dry to start, but as we head throughout the day, rain chances going up as that moisture streams in. Showers are expected, and there could be a few rumbles of thunder as well with that daytime heat trying to fire a few off. The severe your threat tomorrow, like today, looks somewhat minimal, but some gusty winds, maybe some small hail can't be ruled out. It's not going to be as hot tomorrow, so I don't think that these storms get quite as tall, but there will be a couple of good rainmakers here on Tuesday. We'll fast forward into your Wednesday, and you'll see the chance for a few more showers back in the forecast. Once again, somewhat scattered in nature, but I think Wednesday it's really more just a few scattered showers. I'm not going to rule out a thunderstorm, but the better chance for that is going to be tomorrow. Again, you'll see it in the 7 day. So tonight, warm and muggy out there. Lows near 70, and we're going to see a lot of overnight lows in the 70s in the coming days. We top out in the middle, maybe upper 80s tomorrow with a few showers, maybe a few thunderstorms as well. Again, the overall severe threat looks somewhat minimal, but it can't be ruled out. A few showers expected Wednesday, even Thursday and Friday. An isolated shower or storm can't be ruled out, but the bigger story those days, just the heat. A stationary boundary sets up both days this weekend. And so with that, I think each day this weekend we'll have shower, maybe a thunderstorm or two, not a washout, right? This weekend is not going to be completely soaked, but I think each day we'll see a shower or storm.
All right, Brett, thank you.